Blackness Castle is situated on the Firth of Forth. It was built in the 15th century by the Crichtons. I am not surprised in the slightest at the reports from the castle, as it's certainly a very atmospheric location. There are so many areas to explore and investigate at Blackness. There were points where I found myself in dark areas with that all too familiar shiver down the spine. Nevertheless, a job had to be done, and material had to be gathered. So onwards I travelled with the warren of rooms and offshoot nooks and crannies that you're about to see in this video.